So today's supposed to be the hottest day here in Banff, and I really wanted to lay by the pool, but we went down to the pool and it's just not the right vibe. There's lots of children, there doesn't seem to be any service. There's actually not even that many pool chairs around the pool. So that's really not what I was looking for. I was looking for more of a vacation by the pool vibe. So today, instead, we're gonna go into town, have some lunch, and then do some hiking.
We're gonna have lunch and then we're gonna go hiking and then we have to figure out where we're gonna go for dinner and then we're gonna walk around the grounds of the hotel.
So we're not even on the official trail yet, and I'm already out of breath. We did it.
There we go.
Now we go back down. You know, the top of the mountain was not as exciting as I thought it would be. It's still a beautiful view, but a little anticlimactic. Starting to feel that shake in my legs on the way down. I think my legs are definitely gonna be sore tomorrow.
Where do we go now? I forget which way.
Down. So we just climbed that mountain. Oh.
Table for two, please.
Yeah. First name?
But the old house at the Fairmont would not recommend.
No, and you know, I'm Jewish, obviously. And almost every item had pork.
Yeah. So.
Hey, this one didn't know what schnitzel was.
It wasn't bad, it's just not what I was in the mood for. Uh-huh. The Black Forest cake was good, though.
Uh-huh. Mosquitoes kept on attacking me. The Germans have done enough to my people.
Okay. Ready? We did it. We did. Wait. Stand. Okay. We did it.
There we go.
Our folks.
We went to a German restaurant. It was the worst meal I've ever had.